This hover bike that was unveiled at the Detroit Auto Show is something out of Star Wars. The world's first flying bike was created by Japanese startup Airwinds Technology. The X Turismo hover bike is able to fly for up to 40 minutes and can reach speeds of around 100 kilometers per hour. The flying bike is already available in Japan and is expected to be released in the US next year for a retail price of $1.1 million Australian dollars.